So I answered this question before with Nick Nisi. I think he's a cool guy. Always doing interesting and fun stuff and really making programming accessible to all sorts of people. So it would be read about my craft sooner and try to expand and learn patterns, that sort of thing, sooner rather than just trying to figure out code just by staring at it. JavaScript and web development, definitely. No. I can do something fun with my tongue. That's it. All right, thank you, man. Appreciate it.